Japan is an island by Japan, filled with Japan is in it. Japan is in its. In the year Japan died in a tornado. Japan might not have been here. In the year Negan, Japan was here, and you could walk to it. And some people died in a tornado. Then it got warmer, warm. Icebergs melted, it became Japan an island, and now there's lots of trees. Because it's beautiful. Because it's Japan. So now there's trees on the island. They're basically sort of
hire a samurai
tornado. Eating nuts off trees and using the latest technology. Like Japan's and Japan bowls and stones. Ding dong. It's the outside stones. Now you can make a lot of really good metal really, really quickly. That means if you own the rice room, you own a lot of rice, which is something everybody needs to rice. So that makes you king.
Dinner.
The most important kingdoms were here. But this one was the mum, ruled by
stones
and bowls.
Knock knock, get the door. It's really the new
inspector.
So wants everyone to try
fridge.
Please try this
fridge.
No.
Do a barrel roll.
No.
Try a somersault.
No.
Inspector
died in a tornado. And so the religion was
I'm burned!
Now you can make a lot of lame, sad metal really, really quickly. Then the government was taken over by another
lame, sad metal.
And they made some reforms, like making the government govern, and making them more like China's government. Govern more, which is a government that governs more. It's time for who's going to be the next shogun. So now who's it going to be? Vote now on your phones. And everyone voted so
it burns!
That the palace died.
No!
Hi, they said. Hi, said China. Can you call us something else other than hi, said Japan. Like what, said China. Said Japan. And they stole China's lame, sad metal. So if you live outside the palace, how are you supposed to protect your lame, sad metal from criminals?
Hire.
Seymour!
Great news.
Seymour!
Made.
Bronze.
Great news.
Seymour!
Made. Tin.
Great news.
Seymour!
Made.
Sword!
You can make a relit. No, don't. Breaking news, the Mongols have invaded.
We've invaded China as well.
They let the emperor still be emperor, but the shogun is dead. But everything's still pretty cool, I guess.
Bye.
You could make a religion out of this.